Today, we are doing a spicy challenge with my cousins, Ethan and Noah, and my brother, Dylan. So, yeah.
So, first, okay. So, we have three spices. We have one spice that is the worst one. So, whoever loses has to put all these in their mouth
combined
in the hot sauce combined it. Okay?
And that will sting and burn.
Okay. Okay. You only get three strikes.
So if you...
Whoever has the most strikes has to do that.
If you drink on each of these, you have to eat the most spicy thing.
Okay.
Okay,
so... I'll go. This thing's not bad. Mm-hmm. It's like hot chocolate.
Me next. No,
same
me.
One.
Oh. It wasn't that bad. It's not hot. Come on, get more. Get more. That's nothing. Guess what
this
I
is not
do.
Bad.
Let me see. Let me taste it.
It's not bad at all.
Huh.
It's not bad.
That's good.
Oh, I'll do it for Noah. It's not bad. I'll do it.
No, no,
spicy.
I have to do it.
I'm gonna do it. There. No, that's weird.
Oh, you're stupid.
Mine is spicy.
No, that's not bad. You don't, that's a lot. That's little, Noah.
Don't hey, look that much. Don't go
okay.
Can I have more?
No.
It's not bad at all.
I know, I want more.
No, Dylan.
I have more after.
Ah, those two.
Sit down.
No.
What the?
Last one to finish loses.
I finish first, so thank you.
Oh, done.
this is so hot in my stomach right now.
I'm just gonna go.
Okay, Noah will be back. Wait, is Noah done?
Mm-hmm.
Noah's done. Okay, so Noah doesn't have to do it. Me and Noah sit out. So it's between Ethan and Dylan. Come on, you can be Dylan, Ethan. Dylan, sit down.
It stings. My mouth is burning.
Mine too. Man. Dang, whoever invented this challenge.
That's the worst challenge.
No, sit down. Me and you sit out.
Please.
Dylan has to eat all of them.
Ethan, done.
Wait. It's Ethan. Okay.
Dang it! Oh man.
Ethan has to do the all spicy starting now.
Okay. Not that bad. It's pretty good.
Okay, now this whatever this is.
It's hot.
No, it's not. It's not hot for me.
Jeez, they're turning red.
Is it what? This one. No, okay, guys, that'll be it for this video today. Hope you guys all enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.
Bye. Peace.